again, but the sunshine is going to be back again tomorrow, and I think everybody enjoyed that today. Let's take it outside right now. It is clear, and the current temperature of 27 degrees. Winds out of the west, 9. Wind chill, you know, it's not too bad. It's 18 degrees. I think we can deal with that. And the high temperature today, it is our current temperature at 27. Now, our normal high temperature this time of year is 36 degrees, so we were well below that today. But as we head into tomorrow, not only are we going to see sunshine, especially early in the day, but we're going to have a temperature that's going to go up to around 37 degrees, so we'll finally get to near normal temperatures for our highs. Now, tomorrow morning, we're dropping it down to around 14 degrees, so we'll again be well below normal for our low temperature. So it will be a chilly start tomorrow morning in the mid-teens for most of us. More sunshine tomorrow, that's good news. Now, Saturday, we do have some snow and rain that's going to return. Not going to be a lot of accumulation, but there's also going to be a slight chance of seeing a little bit of freezing rain that'll be working in as well. Here are your low temperatures for tomorrow morning. Not only will it be 14 in Pittsburgh, but down to 11 in Butler tomorrow morning, 15 in Greensburg, 14 in Washington, Morgantown, you'll wake up to 18 degrees. The reason we're seeing the cooler temperatures tomorrow, the cold temperatures tomorrow, high pressure is working in. You can see the clear skies across all of Pennsylvania. And we think that high pressure is going to keep those clouds at bay and down to our south. But the further south you go, better chance you'll have of seeing a few clouds working their way in. But I think just about everybody will stay mostly clear through much of the day tomorrow. Temperatures, they are on the cool side. With that cold front that came through yesterday, now everybody is a cold in the northeastern United States. Buffalo at 22, Pittsburgh 27, 31 in Harrisburg. And as we head through tonight into tomorrow morning, with the future cast at 8 o'clock in the morning, you can see the clear skies that will greet us tomorrow morning. That'll keep it cold. Then by 5 p.m., I think we'll have a few clouds that'll work in Friday late. And then as we get into Saturday morning, yeah, there's the mess that's coming in. Now, this looks pretty bad. It's not as bad probably as it looks. Some limited moisture moving in. Snow-wise, I mean, maybe an inch of snow out of this. It's a slight chance of some freezing rain in the afternoon. We could have some rain that will work in. So for tonight, mostly clear and cold. By tomorrow morning, we are down to 14 degrees, noontime 31 degrees, and then we're taking up to a high of 37. Yep, that's a near normal high temperature. Over the next 3 days, we are looking at that snow and rain and that slight chance of some freezing rain on Saturday. Then for Super Bowl Sunday, look at that high temperature. That's not bad, 40 degrees. So if you want to go out and throw the football around, you certainly can on Sunday before the game with those temperatures that will be in the 30s throughout much of the day. A little chance for a little bit more snow that will be coming your way as we head into early on Monday and Tuesday.